Whenever you see these colours, it worries me that they're cutting corners and still depending on food colouring. There's no flavour for the marinade. It should be fragrant, spicy, delicious, but it just tastes like a frozen prawn.
Chino, please tell me, do you put colour for the tandoori prawns?
No, what do you do?